Going in 2 minutes early because I'm loca. Loca, loca, loca. I know. I'm just making sure. Because I'm loca, loca, loca.
Loca, loca, loca.
Lucy.
Is that you?
No, I'm just saying.
Oh, people are coming in. Reinfelder, Lisa. Sorry, I'm a couple minutes early, so I was being all crazy. I'm like, going a couple minutes early. This is the behind the scenes things you get for the 2 minutes. Hey, Dennis. Hey, Donald. Hey, Joe. Hey, Michael. Good to see everybody. Hello. Well, hey there, Seth. Mwah. Diane, hello. Hi, everybody. Welcome. Well, hi from Houston. Hi, James.
Later.
I know you're here. Yep.
Halfway.
Yeah.
Hey, JD. Hello from Vermont. Hi, Cheryl. Oh, Lisa, I miss you too. We'll be hanging out next week for sure. Hey, Matt. Fernando. Yes, Fernando.
What I mean?
Oh, I did. That's awesome. Hey, Donna. Hola, Susan. Frank. Oh, I love you long time. That's awesome. Well, hey. Hey, Kitty Kelly. I miss you, Brian. It's good to see you. Hey, Jerry. Hey, Stephen. All right, so we're here on our Friday night waiting for you guys. So, got my nails done. Look at this. Crazy! I scared myself. I didn't know they glow in the dark. So last night I went to go to the bathroom and I put my hands up and I thought it was a bug. And I was like, oh my God! And it was my hand. So, yeah. And I have not been drinking, so.
Me neither.
You're drinking? Yes, his groomed beard looks very nice. So, yeah. So let's start off. We're going to do one of our little Spanglish ones. Hey, Mindy. Hope you're doing well, girl. Remember, if you do want to help us out, we have duodorado.com or my Venmo, which is at amy-armstrong-80. All right. I love you. Hey, Glenn. Hey, you guys, and if you can, you know, start a watch party, tell people about us so we can get more people on here listening because we only have an hour of fun-filled music every Friday night from 7 to 8. Hey, Todd. All right. I'm ready if you are. A little bearded wonder.
Know that the gloves were once on war.
Sometimes, but I'd rather see the comments than see put it back farther. I don't mind. I mean, so. Oh my God, Sadie, hi. Hi, Scott.
Hello, Scott.
It's good to see you. Thank you, Todd. Thank you guys so much. Yeah, that's the only reason why. We do want to show the guitar, but then I can't see everybody. Oh, thank you, honey. Thanks, Alan. Remember, if you guys get a chance, really anything is, if you can help us out, that'd be great, because this is how we make our living. Johnny, yeah. All right, man. So we got a little Carole King for you. Oh, thanks, girl. Hey, Harv. Oh, we have some Amy Winehouse for you, so you gotta stay on here, Harv, and listen to it. Hey, Adam. Hope you and Josh are doing good.
Thank you.
baby. So you know when you're single and you can't get off your bracelet and or necklace, this happened to me, and or you're by yourself. So look, it's magnetic. So great.
And I have mine that you give me.
Yes. That is one I gave him. So yes. Cause he's my cuddle bug. I'm kidding. Yes, he's
my Pisces.
Oh my god, he's got all his stuff on. He's got all his stuff on. Woo! Well, thanks, Paul. I feel marvelous. So this one's going out to Michael Joseph Alvarez. Without him and Donald, we wouldn't be doing what we're doing and doing it so well because they've been helping us out so much. And I can't wait to see him. He's supposed to be here in August, and I really hope so. You know, August 21st is my birthday, but we can celebrate early, Michael. I want to take you out. We want to take you out because
yes.
You've done so much for us. We want to take you out like somewhere real fancy. Fancy stuff. Right? He is looking buff. He is. And I think it's the butchness of the beard, too. So I know we got this song for you, Michael. We got a song for you coming up, Dave. But we got all kinds of wonderful songs tonight. So, but I know you said you love this one, so I brought it back. Little Air Supply. Johnny, wow. Thank you. Honey. Hey, next time we hang out, I'll get this, and in the dark, we can, like, watch my nails. I'm feeling really great. Thanks, Wayne. Thanks. Oh, thanks, Jen. Thank you. I'm lying alone with my head on the phone, thinking of you telling her. I know you hurt too, but what else can we do? Tormented and torn apart. I wish I could carry your smile in my heart. For times when my life seems so low, it would make me believe what tomorrow would bring. When today doesn't really know, doesn't really know. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right, believing for so long. I'm all out of love. What am I without you? I can't be too late to say that I was so wrong. I want you to come back and carry me home, away from these long, lonely nights. I'm reaching for you. Are you feeling it too? Does the feeling seem all so right? say if I call on you now, saying that I can't hold on. There's no easy way, it gets harder each day. Hits. You should put that on repeat. It's fun. Oh, it was a long note. That's why I needed my little electrolytes. Yeah, and it is allergy season here, by the way. It is cray cray, especially next to the mountains. Like, it's crazy. I mean, the allergies are just whew. Oh, clap, 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 clap. That can mean something totally different, Pritchard. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, Michael. Oh, thanks, Michael. Thanks, Madonna. Madonna, Madonna. I know, Michael. I know Air Supply is your babe. That's why we did it. We did it for you, babe. I just needed to be in front of an audience and do something this week because I was getting a little crazy. So... wow, your watch party's up to 20. Donald, you rock my world. Oh, thank you. Hello from Canada. Yes, I went and got my nails done. I wore a face shield and a mask. So, because I stubbed my toe, and when I did stub my toe, I cracked my nail on my toe. But now it looks fine. Can't even tell. So, oh my God, teriyaki. No way. Kevon, you're here watching? That's freaking awesome.
Javier.
You guys, thank you. Are those pandas on my blouse? No, this is like a caftan that has all different colors. It's like different tiger stripe, and then it has like green that I was wearing for my nails, but you can't see that part of it. So, but yeah, I wear caftans in the summer because they're flowy and big girls like caftans, I guess. Pablo.
Do you remember Pablo?
Yes, I do. Hi, Pablo. It's good to see you. And thank you guys for sharing this. Thank you for starting watch parties. I'm going to fix my hair because I have it. It's nice to have hair. Although it's gotten curly and weird. Curly and thick. This is what happens. But compared to last year, I'm not complaining, baby. I'm happy with my hair. I have hair. It's beautiful. It's a lot different when you have hair again. It's wonderful. I love it. Demi! Oh, thanks, Nancy. That's right, you guys. You can go on by PayPal as well. There's also Venmo. There's PayPal with Fernando. You go to the Duo Dorado website. You can also look me up on Instagram. You can also be a part and subscribe to our YouTube channel so we can start doing YouTube shows. I'm also on TikTok. under Bacon Diva 71, but that is weird. There's a lot of weird stuff on there, just so you know, on 18 plus, because I say weird stuff. So thanks, I love my hair. Let's do a little oldie but a goodie, a little Aretha for you guys, get you going. Chain, chain, chain. For Poetry Man, so we will do that. We are rocking it, Nancy. We're feeling it. I'm home. I'm home. So, yes. So, this wasn't in our list, but we're going to do it because you asked for it. We'll do a little Poetry Man for you. He's got it. And I'm going to take a little sip of my drink. I hope you guys have a drink. I'm having wonderful electrolytes because, like I said, it's allergy season and it's also very hot here in Puerto Vallarta. Woofed incredible. Thank you. Tomas. Hello, Dave. Yes. Yes, Nora. Poetry Man. We are doing it. Keep switching my chair around, I know, sorry. I get a little uncomfortable when I have to move my nalgas. Nalgas means your butt, cheeks. Oh, David, you're sweet. Love you, Principessa. Oh, Paul. Paul and Steve, hi. I love you guys. Love you. Thanks you guys again for helping us out. This helps us to survive. And we just hope that we help you with our music. Like I said, you can go to duodorado.com or our Venmo or our PayPal. And if you can't afford it, then just listen to us and enjoy it. But
it's going to sound a little different.
It's all right. It's all right. He says it's going to sound a little different, but that's all right. We got it. See how wonderful he is? It's wonderful. Hey, Steve. I am feeling good, yes. Hi, Steve. Hi, Steve. Website going on right now. Leona, post that website of your of your yoga and stuff because it's awesome. Oh, thank you. Phoebe Stone will be proud. Thanks. You're so welcome, Nora. All right, this is some Amy Winehouse. So hard. This one's for you, baby. Oh, thanks, Jen. Carla. Hi, baby. Hey, Leona. Yeah, post that, though. Post your website, because I'm going to tell you guys, if you want to do, and I'm just going to tell you, I've been taking yoga since December from Leona, and she's incredible. An incredible, incredible yoga instructor. Oh, thank you. That's right. Look it up. Look it up. She rocks my world. Smack in the face sometimes. room. I'm like, you know what's funny? People say they can see the looks between us sometimes. I'm like, you can. So, I know. It's all good. It's all good.
Thank you.
Oh, Courtney. I know you love your Dua Lipa. So I got, I'm loving you from Toronto, Scott. Hi, honey. That's right. We're on fire, Ty. We are on fire. We're fire and clapping and hearts and everything. That's right. Hi, Russ. He was in a trance from my beautiful voice. Hi, Rick. I'm not even on anything. Isn't that the best? Wow. I know. I saw that. I know that was, yeah. So she was incredible. Another one at 27. Isn't that weird? A lot of really famous people died. Famous musicians like Janis Joplin, Jimi Hendrix, Amy Winehouse, all 27. Yeah, crazy. So, hey, honey. So we're going to do this little Dua Lipa one called New Rules. And after this, we have a special one for our David. We're going to learn songs for you guys. You just got to tell us. We're doing it little by little. That's right, duodorado.com. There's going to be merchandise on there soon. We're going to be doing the Oh My Gato merchandise, the Creeper merchandise. Talking in my sleep at night, making myself crazy. Out of my mind, out of my mind. Rolling down a red eye, hoping it will save me. Too many times. Times my love, he makes it feel like nobody else, nobody else. But my love, he doesn't love me, so I tell myself, oh, I tell myself. One, to pick up the phone, you know he's only gonna get drunk and alone. Two, don't let him in, you'll have to kick him out again. I got no rules, I count them. I gotta tell them to myself. I keep pushing forwards, but he keeps pulling me backwards. Nowhere to turn, nowhere to turn. Now I'm standing back from it. I finally see the pattern. just hitting me in my special no-no place.
Bullshit.
I know. In my bathing suit areas. Hi, Arizona. That's right. Show me some love. Show Fernando some love. I know you guys don't get a chance to go. We just hope that this helps you a little bit for your Friday night. Music always sounds better on Friday. Music always sounds better on Friday. Not Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, but Friday. I love you guys. I know. I just love getting all those little memes. I love that everything you guys do. And I mean, it really makes me so happy. You know, I can't believe this. I can't believe I can say I've been in Mexico since June of last year. I mean, like, I never thought that would happen. Never. But life takes different turns and twists, and who knows, I'd be stuck with this pendejo over here. So, if you don't know Spanish or any other languages, that
means pretty.
Nice guy.
Pretty.
So this one, I was practicing this one for you, David. This is a good one, though. Man, first time I sang this, I cried. This one is
Me too.
Called Jealous. It's by Labyrinth.
Me
and
too.
It's one of my favorite ballads. It really is. So, will you make me happy, Wayne? Thank you. Hey, Harvey. Oh, I am lucky. The beard looks great, doesn't it, Leona? I think it looks good on you. Thank you. Jason Brewer, hi. Thank you. Oh yeah, Courtney, this one is good. Whew. We've been practicing this one because we love you, baby. So David, this one's for you. I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon your skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. I'm jealous of the wind that ripples through your clothes. It's closer than your shadow. I'm jealous of the wind. Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to fall. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me. I'm jealous of the night that I don't spend with you. I'm wondering who you lay next to. Oh, I'm jealous of the night. I'm jealous of the love. Love that wasn't here. Gone for someone else to share. Oh, I'm jealous of the love. Cause I wished you the best of all this world could give. And I told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive. But I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was about me as I sing in the sand, watch you slip through my hands. Oh, if I die here another day, 'cause all I do is cry behind this smile. So welcome, babe. Man, that one gets me. Whew. So I love you guys. All right, what do we got now? River. Yeah, baby. Remember, every Friday, we are here every Friday, 7 p.m. to 8, 7 p.m. Central to 8 p.m. That is heavy duty, I'm telling you, Cheryl. And Sherry, I know you're here with George. Hi. Yeah, I feel it. It's all right. You can get it out, too. It's just, whew. That one did it for me. That's what I love about music. It can bring so many different things. I mean, I'll tell you, music has really helped me through all this. Without it, I don't know where
really?
It would be. Yeah. Oh, there we go. It's all right. It's all right. We're all back. Well, good. I'm glad. All right. Thanks, you guys. We just did it for a second. It's all good. Okay. He's very sore because he worked on his legs the other day. He had leg day. He can't even go to the baño. So, awesome. It's a really great way to start off this song. So, just, he's in pain. Someone needs, he needs a deep massage in his thighs. Someone can help him with that.
Shit, you are crazy.
Someone come out here and give him a deep massage in his thighs. Okay. I got it. We got it. Whoo! Double point hashtag. Me. How do we fall in love? Harder than a bullet could hit ya. How do we fall apart? Faster than a hairpin trigger. Don't you say, don't you say, don't say, don't you say. One breath and I'll just break it. So shut your mouth and run. River, shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Holy hands will make me a sinner, like a river. Tales of an endless heart, cursing the fool who's willing, can't change the way we are, one kiss away from killing. Won't you say, don't you say, don't say, don't you say it, one breath and I'll just break it. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Holy hands will they make me a sinner. Like a river, shut your mouth and run me like a river. Choke this love till the veins start to shiver. One last breath till the tears start to wither. Like a river, like a river, shut your mouth and run me like a river. Bill Pritchard, that was sexy time. Sexy time, sexy time. So this is one of Fernando's favorites. He loves this one. I like this one too.
Oh shit, we win this.
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh Lord. He's had a martini or two and now he's all crazy. Thank you, Todd. Thank you, Lori. And thank you guys, really. Thank you for tipping us. Thank you for watching us. To let you know, today is our 30th show.
Yes.
Today we've done 30 shows since this quarantine. 30. Oh, I could take you to Funky Town next week for sure. I'll take you to Funky Town. Yeah, honey, dollar, five, 10, 20, whatever you want to give. Every little bit helps. You know, if everybody gave a little bit, it would be, you know, and it's true. There's a lot of musicians and we're all, and a lot of artists that are out of work for a while. 30th show, I know. No, he doesn't need another drink. Stop it. Quit it. Quit it. So, we just want to thank you for being a part of this with us. Thank you for being on the journey with us. And we're always willing to learn new music, so. Oh, hi, Susanna. Susanna has four little babies she's taking care of right now, four little kitties, and they are lovely, and I love them so much. And, I know, right? He needs a drink more, so. I'm fine. I have my electrolytes. What a difference a day makes. 24 little hours brought the sun and the flowers. Where there used to be rain, my yesterday was blue deep. Today I'm a part of you deep. My lonely nights are through. Since you said you were mine, what a difference a day makes. There's a rainbow before me, skies above can't be stormy. Since that moment of bliss, that thrilling kiss, it's heaven when you find romance on your menu. What a difference a day makes, and the difference is you. Message me and tell me what you'd like to hear. It's hard sometimes. I go through all the different, we try to figure out which ones, but really, we'll try to do, someone said Funky Town there. That's good. There's a couple other ones. Well, thank you, David. The difference is you too. So let me know what else you want to hear, please. If you want to hear some, we're up for whatever. We really are. We're ready to, and we're learning some stuff on our own as well, some really fun stuff. So. I know, we try to make it. Just, we want you to forget your troubles for an hour and just have fun and enjoy yourself. Have a cocktail, you know, have a little something to eat and just enjoy us. And we're so glad we can do this every Friday. So happy 30th show. Happy 30th show, mister.
Yes.
You believe that? That's crazy.
Yay!
Right? All right, one more. Because this one next to me was like, Amy. It's my favorite song. I said it just like that, too. I love you guys. I love you guys. Oh, my God, though! he's not ready yet.
I tell you, second.
It's all right. I can wait. It's fine. I know, I talk and talk and talk. I think he's ready to go. And then I'm like, what? Oh, yes. You can go to duodorado.com. You can also go to my Venmo, which is Amy-Armstrong. The end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll say my case, but wish I'm certain, I lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway, more and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Yo no sé que no vendrá, por eso ya tanto la olvido.
No lie, no lie, no lie, no lie, no lie.
Friday, okay? Bye. I love you.
Love you. Bye.
Love you.